Well, now to a developing story in Manhattan. A shooting in Hell's Kitchen had pedestrians running for cover tonight. This happened just before 6 on the sidewalk outside of a smoke shop at 9th Avenue and West 46th Street. Police say a gunman opened fire after an argument he had with another man. The 28-year-old victim was injured in the hip and shoulder. So far, no arrests. The victim is expected to survive.